safely stowed. It's off with noise. Who calls on Hamlet? Oh, here they come.
What have you done, my lord, with a dead body?
Compounded it with dust where tutis kin.
Tell us where Chaser may take it thence and bear it to the chapel.
I do not believe it.
Believe what?
That I can keep your counsel and not mine own. Besides, to be demanded of a sponge what replication should be made by the son of a king.
Taking me for a sponge, my lord?
Aye, sir, that soaks up the king's countenance, his rewards, his authorities. But such officers do the king best service in the end. He keeps them like an ape, an apple, in the corner of his jaw, first mouthed to be last swallowed. When he needs what you have gleaned, it is but squeezing you, and sponge you shall be dry again.
I understand you not, my lord.
I am glad if the knavish speech sleeps in a foolish ear.
My lord, you must tell us where the body is and go with us to the king.
The body is with the king, but the king is not with the body. The king is a thing.
A thing, my lord?
Of nothing. Bring me to him.
My lord!
Hide fox and all after!